Never and never again shall it be that this beautiful love will again experience the oppression of one by another.
The revolution was hard. Days were dark. We made our mark, so we gotta play a part. Revolution was hard. Days were dark. We made our mark, so we gotta play a part.
Excellent. Finally a black president to represent. I know it, so I speak it. I sew it, so I rip it. The poet will freak it when I flow with a picket. So I dedicate this to those who are down with the revolution. All over the world and never schools it. I dedicate this to those who are down. Even when things got ugly, cause the black race always at a slap face. Cause freedom moves at a whack pace. It sometimes takes a miracle to see my people free. Cause it's not done
easily.
So I dedicate this to those who don't turn the other cheek, and to those who would rather speak against colonialism, imperialism, and racism. So I'm bringing it back to the basics. And I know that those who support the struggle locally, I support your struggle globally. So thank me and thank you, and we stand too. But if you're not down, then damn.
To get victory, Africa rejoice, raise your fists, raise your voice. Africa, bring your knots, cause you made your choice. Cause ever since the oppressor came here, you messed up as any here. Made you slaves and even break you. But I made my acts on a paper. So, Mr. Oppressor, I guess I see your ass later, alligator. Cause the struggle was tough in a rat race. What a feeling to see a smile on a black face. Throw your fist in the air, and to the people over here and over there. And if you're ready to diss a right thing racist, show a gas face and say,
understand it. Still, that there is no easy road to freedom. Let there be justice for all.
Is